Good morning, YouTube. We are on day two, I guess, or day three of Australia. Today I am going scuba diving in the Great Barrier Reef. Right now I'm walking to the pier because it departs at 8 a.m. I got up at like 4 a.m. I've been waking up early. So I don't know, I guess my sleeping patterns are crazy. But yeah, we're walking here now. I'm packed, looking extra touristy. How often do you come to the Great Barrier Reef? You gotta come packed with the camera. So today's gonna be a lit ass day.
Yo, the Asians are deep out here. They are deep.
You guys, so we made it to the pier. I'm going to be scuba diving with this company right here called Deep Sea Divers Den. Their boat's just down this dock. There was another one that I was gonna do. It's a little bit more luxurious, but they're doing maintenance till September 10th, so this was plan B, unfortunately. But all in all, I'm ready.
I'm roaming around like I'm ready for a funeral.
Finished diving. Scariest. I don't know if this was scarier than bungee jumping, but a little bit, just because it low-key feels like you're about to drown.
Five more miles till the road runs out, and I'm about to drive in the ocean. I'm about to swim from something. My shoes and swim good and take off this suit and swim good.
Lunch on the boat.
At our second stop, second reef. I'm about to go snorkel again. They're kind of far. They're like out there.
Thank you.
got some pretty good beats on this 808 CD. And memory seats that I'm sitting on and stating. I was gonna put some tents in the windows, but what's the difference? I'm feeling like a ghost, no sways. Ever since I lost my baby, now I got this black suit on. I'm roaming around like I'm ready for. I was gonna put some tents in the windows, but what's the difference? I'm feeling like a ghost, no sways. Ever since I lost my baby, now I got this black suit on. I'm roaming around like I'm ready for a funeral.
Mall, which is like behind me. It's like a bittersweet, like I want to but I don't want to, so I'm tired, but I'm gonna go anyway because I need to eat something. And I saw online that they have a Foot Locker, so I gotta check that shit out.
Yeah, all the way from Atlanta. How you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Feeling good, ready to do your first bungee jump?
Yeah.
All right, well, we're jumping out to that beautiful view. Well, enjoy the jump. Here we go, a little high five, let's get going. Deep breath. Here we go. This is the moment. Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go.
Just jump.
Yeah, man. This is it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just got the way he looks. Fools the world like a baby. Mixes my scarf.